Indians have had a deep fascination for gold, attaching a sentimental value to it. Indians invest in gold in different forms such as jewelry, gold coins, ETF, gold bonds, and so on. Investing in gold is a continuous process for Indians, which peaks around Diwali due to auspicious gold buying days. However, as someone interested in buying gold for marriages, daily wear, or investment purpose, it is important to keep track of the rates as gold rate in India keeps changing every day. Keeping an eye on the fluctuations will help you understand the best time to buy during the year, as you will be able to identify when the rates are at a comparative low. Hey guys, this is Simran from ClearTax, and today I'll be talking about a few options that you can consider when you want to invest in gold in India and get good returns on your investment. But before we begin, do not forget to press the bell icon and like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more updates. So what are we waiting for? Let's begin.
The first one is jewelry. Buying jewelry that you would wear or use as a keepsake for your kids is a good way to invest in gold. However, there are a couple of disadvantages of buying jewelry. First, you need to pay the making charges on jewelry, which range anywhere from 15% to 25%. When you sell it, the buyer will not pay the making charges. Second, if the rate of gold is lower than the time when you bought it, you are likely to suffer a loss due to the making charges. Jewelry also is difficult to keep safe and requires the locker, which is an additional cost. The second one is bars and gold coins. When investing in gold bars or coins, make sure you buy them either from an authorized bank or a trusted jeweler. Take receipts and certificates. Buying from banks, however, implies that there will be no buyback, whereas your jeweler is sure to buy back the gold they sell you whenever you want to sell it. Coins and bars are easy to manage than jewelry, as it do not come with a threat of breakage. In addition, they are available in a purer form of gold with 999 purity, which is unlike 22 karat gold jewelry. The third one is gold mutual funds. These mutual funds invest in gold for you just like any other mutual fund schemes. It is possible to invest in gold mutual funds through a systematic investment plan, which is easy to manage on a daily or monthly basis. However, there is payment of AMCs involved, and that is why one must carry out thorough research before selecting the mutual fund. The fourth one is gold ETF. The exchange traded fund, also known as ETF, is also a kind of mutual fund that invests your money in units of gold. You can buy a single gram of gold or its multiples through ETF, which are listed on the stock exchange. This investment is possible through a trading and DMAT account. You also need to pay brokerage as well as fund management charges as per the norms. The last one is sovereign gold bond schemes. For people wanting to invest in physical gold, the sovereign gold bonds is a much better option as it is less risky. Several top commercial banks issue gold bonds from time to time. Although the rate of return is nominal at 2.75%, the gold bonds are redeemable at RBI specified rates. You can buy a sovereign gold bond from post offices or the stock holding corporation. However, the interest earned on SGB is taxable. SGB is popular for its interest, but the lock-in period becomes a deterrent for many to invest in them.
If you're looking to sell your gold eventually, here are some handy tips to keep in mind. Always retain the invoices of your gold purchases, as it will help you get maximum value for your gold, as it gets original weight and rate would be mentioned on the invoice. Second, get your gold's hallmarking done before selling it. This is possible by first getting its purity tested. Once hallmarked, your gold will sell easily with the stamp of authenticity. Last but not the least, always be aware of the day's gold rate to avoid being duped. Well, this was it for today's video. Let us know what you think about the video and comment below if you have any doubts. We will try to reply to it as soon as we can. Stay tuned to our channel for more informative videos like these. Till then, goodbye and take care.